for it, keeping the pressure on the cycle, galloping to the outside. Connolly lifted it back on for the setup of the drive by Orlov, save made by Vasilevsky, and it's cleared back out.
Three consecutive good shifts for the Caps. Orlov with a heavy shot from the point here.
But not until he'd gotten back up to Palat. Led back up the wing, moving back in with it is Point. Point a shot, getting a piece of that with Braden Holtby.
Wide and gets a good opportunity here, but watch Holtby stick right there. Just off the shaft.
Ovechkin backhands one, and it went wide to the short side. Now Carlson throws one, and that one went wide. Along now Kuznetsov. Gives on back to Kempe. Kempe with a shot. He scores! May have been tipped en route, but it becomes the first goal of the series. 7:28 elapsed time, and the Capitals have the lead.
Kempe has the puck here at the point. Just takes his time. Look at the traffic in front. You can see Wilson. You see Ovechkin. They all just part just a little bit, and he clips it just off the post or just inside the post. Beautiful shot. Washington on the board.
No chance for Vasilevsky. You can see he's trying to look over the traffic up top. I mean, he's a tall goaltender. He's trying to find it.
I shouldn't be making a fool out of myself in front of all these people.